The Wolf and the Huntsman, a fable by Count Lyov Tolstoi. A wolf was eating up a sheep. The huntsman discovered him and began to beat him. The wolf said, "It is not right for you to beat me. It is not my fault that I am a wild beast. God made me so." But the huntsman replied, "We do not beat wolves because they are wild beasts, but because they eat the sheep."